Here we go, folks, as we kick off this tag team match.
And whichever team wins this match here tonight can absolutely make an argument for being one of WWE's top teams.
And let's not forget, we're coming to you live from the hometown of one of the greatest of all time, Shawn Michaels. Not the first time we've seen this move tonight. He's starting to show signs of fatigue. Headed into this match, he and his partner look extremely confident.
I'm not going to go so far as to say he can't win this match, but things certainly aren't looking good for him right now.
Look out below. Hits him with a headbutt.
Drew McIntyre got him there.
And another one. Looking to make the tag. Oh, and he makes the tag.
That was a game changer right there, Michael.
His drop kick connects. The clothesline finds the mark.
Drew McIntyre got him there.
Uh-oh. Big headbutt.
But now, can Drew McIntyre capitalize? Nice offense from Drew McIntyre.
Drew McIntyre got him there.
Taken out with a pile driver. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. Somehow, there it is, the tag has been made.
Oh, he needed that in the worst way, Michael.
Good offense from Drew McIntyre.
About having the living hell beat out of you.
He needs to find a way to create some space or else this thing's over.
He's running on fumes right now. It might be smart for him to make a tag. You'd have to think his partner has a little more gas in the tank.
Driven down with a pile driver.
In comes Dolph Ziggler.
He hits a huge elbow drop. Not even close.
Jeez, that was embarrassing.
And now Dolph Ziggler is pushing forward.
No question, he's found a burst.
Going for Ziggler with the Famouser.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
He lands a jarring forearm. He misses there.
You just can't miss by that much, Cole.
Look at this. Dolph Ziggler doing some good work here.
And now Dolph Ziggler is pushing forward. Showing very few signs of luck.
Look out!
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Look at this! A second.
Ziggler with the Famouser.
That should do it.
Things don't look good for Heath Slater.
Zigzag.
This one's over, guys.
Dolph Ziggler just changed the momentum of this match.
Look at this. There's the switch. Drew McIntyre's in. Uh-oh, he's in trouble here. Drew McIntyre sizing it up. DDT! Will he be victorious? The pin's broken up.
I can't believe it.
Drew McIntyre is getting ready. DDT! That's what he was. Shoulders down. This could be it.
And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
It's not over yet.
And just like that, this move is leading the charge. Delivers the pile driver. The frequency of this move is becoming deliberate at this point, to say the least. And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big-time damage, Michael.
That was simply unadulterated power. Got him good with the elbow there.
He is a one-man gang in there. This one is over.
That is exactly what Drew McIntyre needed.
Ziggler is unstoppable when he's feeling it like this.
The double arm DDT, Carl and I.
That has got to be it.
Momentum off of. I couldn't agree more. What an amazing contest that was.